of a brother and sisterhood, right? Yeah, we're a community. Because in the end, you know, we are just a bunch of black sheep, right? Who are not understood by either the family or society. And then we come together and we listen to music with lyrics that actually make sense. Right? Yeah, am I right? Because there's no taboo in heavy metal. And we can express ourselves, and we can dance, and we can headbang, and you know, and we can open our minds, and I feel lucky to be here and in this scene and with you guys, and we would like to thank you all for being here and to share this with us. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.